So let's talk about a lifestyle where learning is a habit. Let me talk you through what my day kind of looks like on my journey towards becoming a Kubernetes expert. Just an HTTP get to a URI, something like this. So on this week's Kubernetes Moment, I wanted to tackle a technical topic. What the chuff is an API?
My name's Nigel Poulton, and as always, we are all about the tech. And these days, I am all about Kubernetes.
So live it and love it, and you'll become good at it. Hi, I'm Nigel, and this is your weekly Kubernetes Moment. Because what I'm about to do is a bit super cheesy and geeky. Never mind, let's get straight to it, right?
Very short.
Yeah, they're all short. They're supposed to be short. 3, 4, 5 minutes at the most.
It's not going to do well.
It is.